Have you ever heard of Babylon?
Of course. Everyone's heard of ancient Babylon, the tower and the hanging gardens.
It is 3,000 years old, and we have other cities even older. And how old is America?
A little over 200 years.
Your country is like a child who has lived nothing, yet thinks it knows everything. Let your civilization survive its first 1,000 years, then perhaps we will begin to listen.
Even the young have something of value to offer.
But is it not for the old to decide if they want to accept it?